So this demonstration has to do with pendulum. A pendulum swings back and forth with a certain period, the time it takes to go back and forth, which depends on its length. So I can change that. It go faster or slower. So what I've made, as you see right now, is a whole bunch of pendulum, different lengths. So they swing back and forth with different times. And I got the lengths just right. So over a time of 75 seconds, they should come back to exactly where they started. Well, let's take a look at what happens during that 75 seconds. Now this demonstration here involves a double pendulum. So I have one pendulum hanging on another pendulum. But what it really is a demonstration of is chaos theory. Because when I look at the equations that describe how this one moves, they're so complex that even the smallest change in how I start it makes a big difference in how it goes around. I'll show you. You can see how complicated that motion is. And every time I do it, it's gonna be slightly different. Now, you need to do something neater. Because I have at the bottom here, a light that shines, it's an ultraviolet light. It shines onto this, which is painted with a fluorescent paint. So we can actually track the path of the bottom of the second pendulum.